very little breeding was going on, and yet the production of varieties is core to agriculture. The primary goal of WACCI is to train plant breeders.
There are some which are not even open yet.
We wanted to train people who can spearhead the research and breeding in African food security crops.
There was a need to increase productivity, increase production, hence the need for the maize breeding program to develop maize hybrids that are high yielding and that can withstand the stresses that are present in farmers' fields.
In terms of how they are growing, are they vigorous?
Initially, it was to cover West Africa, but now we take students from all over Africa, literally. Our graduates, when they go back to their countries and start breeding programs, when they release a variety, the seed company multiplies that hybrid and makes it available to farmers.
Looks vigorous. It's good looking.
As we speak right now, we have got 8 hybrids.
We have hybrids that can yield up to 10 tons per hectare, 11 tons per hectare, depending on where it's been grown.
If there are any breeders who react to pollen, then it's the wrong profession.
The plan is to work with other seed companies. I also plan to work with other agro grantees that are involved in seed production to help us scale it up.